We are following breaking news at this hour. Three Kansas City men are now named in a federal indictment related to the Parade Day shooting. The men on your screen here are accused of trafficking guns and having other people purchase firearms on their behalf or a straw purchase. The federal indictment says at least two of the guns recovered from Union Station that day were illegally purchased. Now, this complaint does not allege these men were among the shooters there on February 14th.